division of statues all over the country. 445, prophecy and vision given to Raymond Aguilera on the 9th of May, 1994. A vision of statues all over these country hills. I asked the Lord, are those statues of God? The Lord said, no, those are the statues of idolatries. Then the vision stopped. They were white statues placed all over the countryside, almost like lots of garbage. So I asked the Lord again, where is this place? The Lord said, in America, in the United States, all over America.